Absolutely, yeah.
Okay, now I gotta adjust the brakes. Pop another one out. Oh my god, what is this? I got something. Oh my god, that fish was swimming with it for the longest time. Well guys, here at a new pond. Look at that, that's a white bass right there. Sucker's pale. But yeah, here at a new pond. Just made the first flip in there, caught a little bass. Found this pond on Google Maps, and today I'll show you guys how to find new spots to fish. And pick them apart. This is the first cast in there. I used this little Texas rig speed crawl to figure out how deep it was, and first pitch. Nice little bass, pretty healthy. Got a little knot in his head. Maybe someone caught him before. But yeah, first fish. Hopefully it's gonna be a good day. Bye fishy. So guys, this Texas rig didn't seem to be working out. I'm gonna work through this pond pretty quick. So I'm gonna tie on a spinnerbait. And since he bit that black one, I think I'm gonna go with the black and blue just to kind of keep that same color pattern. Let's see, what do I have in here? Yeah. Gonna go with the little black and blue spinnerbait with these gold spinners. Should show up pretty well in this color, or in this watercolor. Should I say? Let's see. Guys, I was not recording. First cast with the spinnerbait and I catch a chunk. Oh, first cast with that black and blue. He hit it right at the bank. What a chunk. Probably about a pound and a half. He's fat though. God. No, wasn't recording. God dog it. Well guys, just caught a nice little chunk on a spinnerbait right here. Wasn't recording for the catch, but first cast, so that might be the ticket today. He was right next to the bank, that's like the other one, so let's let him go. Bye, Mr. Fish. Thanks for biting my hook. Ow, 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 he's biting me. Ow, you're biting me! Nice fish. Ooh! Got me all wet. That right there, guys, was the first cast on the spinnerbait. The crazy thing is, I pitched that Texas rig crawl through there a couple times and he didn't want it. But the moment I brought that spinnerbait through, he jumped on it. That shows you, if you make a few casts with the bait, it doesn't work out, go ahead and switch out and try something different. Then he was right next to, oh, another one. Oh my goodness, they are stacked. Another good one. Right next to the bank. I mean, right next to the bank. It's all right. But again, second cast. Right next to the bank. Black and blue spinnerbait. After I dragged that crawl through there and nothing wanted it. Huh. Well, third fish of the day. Bye-bye. Nice little spinnerbait there. Nice little spinnerbait fish. I love the way they bite it. You don't even have to really set the hook. You kind of just reel into them. And they just kind of get on it. And right now, all I'm doing is a parallel on the bank. Just gonna work through this pond pretty quick. See where the fish are. There's a lot of grass in here too. That might be why the fish are so tight to the bank. I mean, I caught that fish and the other one right next to the bank. I hear you, little buddy. Oh my God. Oh my God, he hit me right at the bank, right when I was pulling it up. Right in this little patch of weeds. Oh my God, I saw it. That was a good one. Right in this little patch of weeds, right at the bank. Gotta get these weeds up. Oh, there's one. Yep, on the bank. That's a good one. On the bank. Choked it. Nope. Got it though. Thought you had it better than that. Ow. Dang, all the bass in here. Ow. So pretty. Just look at them. Spinnerbait bass. I mean, I haven't used a spinnerbait in a long time. I wish this dog would be quiet a little bit. But yeah, missed one right there. Caught one right over there. Pretty bass. Bye-bye. Oh, he bumped it right there. God, come on. I saw that. Come on. Oh my, he hit it again. Come on, that's two times he hit it right there. Come on. Nope, didn't want it that time. Okay, that was a good one. Oh, he hit it again. He tapped it though. Come on. I knew there was a fish in this. There it is. Oh my goodness, guys. Oh, it's not that big. But he hit a bunch of times. There we go. Barely got it. I need to really put a trailer hook on this thing. Because they're barely just getting it. But as long as they get it, that's fine with me. Those are good bass. They're all white because of the dirty water and their teeth are really sharp. So it leads me to believe that they're feeding on bait fish here. Nice. Took me a while to get that one, but thank you, sir. There's gotta be something near that big clump of weeds right there. Get off this bank. Better cast. Parallel it. If I was a bass, I'd be sitting right there. But I also wouldn't eat anything with a giant hunk of weed on it. Ooh, it was right there. There he is. I knew he was right there. Right next to the freaking thing. Ooh, it's a good one. Really good one. There he is. Little bass. I knew he was sitting right next to that thing. Threw there a couple times, he didn't want it. Couldn't resist it though. Thank you, sir. You okay? There you go. There he goes. Nice. Nice. All on a spinnerbait. I have not fished a spinnerbait in years. I caught a lot of them, but decided to crack it out and I caught them right next to the thing. Just a little booyah spinnerbait, black and blue, because of the dirty water. Oh, there he is. Yep, there he is. There he is, all right. All 10 pounds of them. Oh, I lost him. What? No. I could have swore that was a bite. There he is. Well, he was right on the bank. What I mean to say, right on the bank, he was nose to the grass. Stay down. Come on. It's a good one. There he is. Another one. All pale. And nose, they're all close to the bank. I mean, close to the bank. All right, guys, the GoPro died, and we're gonna film on the big DSLR for a second. We caught these bass today on spinnerbaits, or just one black spinnerbait, one black and blue. They've been all close to the bank. I mean, this one right here came inches from the bank. I saw the swirl and everything. So. They're kind of slowing off, so we're gonna hit this little bank a little more and probably switch off, maybe try a little top water, but we're gonna let this little guy go. Later, buddy. There he goes. All right, nice. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get some B-roll with this duck right here.